All right, so now that we have a handle on this kind of representation, let's look at some things we can do with it. So here's an example of a Bayesian network with five variables, A, B, C, D, E. And let's pretend that each one has some set of possible values. It could be true, false. It could be red, green, blue, whatever it happens to be. And these arrows, again, tell us about our conditional dependence relationships. So how would we go about actually, well, say, sampling from this distribution? So let's say that we wanted to just as an example, see what A, B, C, D, and E might look like in a randomly selected example from the distribution that this network represents. So it turns out what we can do is if we sample from A, now A is specified, has no incoming arrows, so it's not conditioned on anything in particular. So we can sample directly from A's distribution. We can do the same for B. And now C, if we want to sample from C, we need to make use of what values have already been selected for A and B, because C is conditioned on A and B. But we can sample from that distribution. Each value of A and B, each joint value of A and B, gives a distribution over C. And we do the same thing for D and the same thing for E. And when we're done, what we've sampled from is actually the probability distribution, the joint probability distribution. So does that seem like a useful thing to be able to do, Charles?
It does seem like a useful thing to be able to do.
Yeah. So here's just a quickie quiz. So just write a one-word description that says, well, in this sampling, you notice I went A, B, C, D, and E. What ordering do I need to do if I have a belief net like this, specified by this graphical structure with the arrows? If I want to be able to sample it, I need to do it in a particular order. Some orders are going to be problematic because we haven't actually, you know, sampled the variables that it depends on. So what ordering should we select for A, B, C, D, E in general? What is the name for that so that we can actually do this kind of sampling trick this way?
Okay.